In Blister Blue you can find 3 area objectives to complete. In the bottom left of the area you can see an underground entrance on the map. Get there and you will find a bunker to explore, where there is a wall that you have to destroy with your Klong Fist. Once you reach the first lava lake, jump on the small rocky pathway and cross the small tunnel to find the green ATM. Now get in the mine corridor and reach the end of it, where you will find a huge cave. On one edge of the area near some rocks you can find a green chest containing the superb loot. For the moon you need to have a specific quest that will summon the enemy. To get it, visit the NPC you can find in the top left from the location. The quest he will give you will guide you back inside the cave and will ask you to defeat a boss. This action will complete the Moomp area objective.